We'll discuss about normal to the ellipse. Consider the standard ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Now we have taken this is the ellipse equation. Let us say this is p x1 comma y1. We know that from this point you can draw tangent. And what is the basic definition of normal? A line which is perpendicular to tangent and passing through the point of contact, like this. This is called tangent, means this is called normal. Now first, let p x1 comma y1 be the point of contact. Now first we will say x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1. Differentiate. 2x by a square, 2y by b square into dy by dx is equal to 0. 2 also gets cancelled. Y by b square dy by dx is equal to minus x by a square. So dy by dx is equal to minus x by a square into b square by y. Dy by dx at x1 comma y1 is minus b square x1 by a square y1. Remember, this is slope of tangent. We require slope of normal. So slope of tangent is minus b square x1 by a square y1. Now slope of normal is given by a square y1 by b square x1. Now we require equation of normal is y minus y1 is equal to a square y1 by b square x1 into x minus x1. Cross multiplication, b square into x1 y minus x1 y1 b square is equal to x y1 into a square minus x1 y1 into a square. Now send the negative terms to the opposite side. This is x y1 into a square minus b square into yx1 is equal to x1 y1 into a square minus b square. Now dividing throughout by x1 comma y1, we'll get x y1 by x1 y1 a square minus b square into yx1 by x1 y1, x1 y1 into a square minus b square by x1 y1. Of course these two gets cancelled, even x1 gets cancelled, y1 gets cancelled. A square x by x1 minus b square y by y1 is equal to a square minus b square. Now this is called normal equation to the ellipse at the point px1 y1.